Civil engineering is the design of the world around us. Anything that people react with on a daily basis is what we get to design and be a part of.
Civil engineering impacts the lives of others by dealing with the infrastructure that people are going to use every single day in their day-to-day lives. I'm not trying to design stuff that's only going to last us about 5 years, but 50 years, 100 years, so that we're designing with the future in mind.
I was always fascinated by architecture, so I thought that it was a great compromise to become a structural engineer and have my hand in both the artsy part of it and the architecture, while also doing all the math behind the process.
The options available to you as a civil engineer are various. You can have a geotechnical specialist who deals with soils, a structural specialist who deals with high-rise buildings, and they're both civil engineers.
Civil engineering impacts people's lives directly. In my line of work in transportation engineering and planning, we interact with people all the time.
It wasn't until I got on campus and I was taking classes that I started to realize, oh, this is really, really fun, talking to all these different professors, how they were in the field, and networking and seeing, wow, engineers are really cool. I can do a lot with my degree, was really fulfilling for me.
In the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering, we have a very comprehensive lab research facilities, all the way from material discovery to some upscale applications. And we also implement state-of-the-art technology into construction, like concrete 3D printing. We also have a very close partnership with national labs like Oak Ridge National Lab to leverage their facilities. Those capabilities enable us to do very unique experiments that otherwise people are not able to do.
UT does a tremendous job of connecting students with consulting firms or other industry leaders. One day, we had guest speakers from CEC, and that's where I met my current boss, and I got to talk to him, and I got to see if that was a good fit.
Civil engineers have an immediate and lasting impact on the world around them. It's how we get the places we want to go. It's the houses we live in. It's the buildings we work in. It is the world around us. It's the water we drink. It's the air we breathe. All of that is the responsibility of civil engineers. Just be a civil engineer. Make the world better.